Two absolutely incredible standout amateur wrestlers, the Creed Brothers.
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 5... And their opponents, at a combined weight of 439 pounds, The Miz.
And in this tag team bout, it's going to be Brutus Creed and Julius Creed. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with The Miz and Dolph Ziggler.
We have to be expecting a frenetic pace in this matchup. These teams stop for nothing. They are all go from bell to bell.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Suplex.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Big boot.
Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh man.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Yeah, even though he's still got a lot of fight in him, he might want to make a tag now and not risk further harm.
Flapjack!
Gosh, landing face first.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Oh, man, we know the kind of damage a well...
is in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
He goes for the cover. He kicks out before the count hits two.
He might have been putting the cart before the horse with that pin, but it was worth a try.
Focusing them aside. I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurl someone like that. Great counter by the Miz. Double team coming. Oh, look at this.
Splash. Nice.
Teamwork making the dream work right here with that display.
And Creed gets warded off.
Dropkick.
Brutus escapes the attack.
To the body and followed up by another in the chest.
Here's a cover. Three. Oh, I thought that was it.
If the ref was only in better position, that would have been three.
Delivering elbow after elbow.
Some kind of neck breaker. Very effective.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
In off the tag. Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. Toss back into the ring.
Big forearm.
Hooked up.
DDT.
Here's a cover. Could be it. Going for the teammate.
Just in time.
attitude.
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
Suplex! And where does he think he's going?
Look, he's just taking the perfect opportunity to regain some composure.
Evades the attack.
What a suplex. This match is spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. And he tosses it back in now. He's able to beat a two count.
No time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
Wow.
Wow. Reaches his partner for the tag.
You want to see by any means.
Face first, blackjack.
That's the switch. Dolph Ziggler's in.
Superstar can do to put him away.
Uh-oh.
Had it scattered and met with a back elbow. Reverse.
Nice reverse fireman's drop.
For the win! Two!
Miz gets out of the way.
First.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's gonna hurt. Cranking the head.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
From the top.
Nobody hold on that. Evading offense. Oh, what a strike to the back. The Miz just getting beat down. Reed's making an opportunity for himself. He's got it.
Oh, let's get it on.
Ooh, clothesline delivered. Able to get the advantage here. Headed up, he's thinking big. Yeah. Ball.
Feeling like it's over for Ziggler.
Say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Stiff elbow will break that up. There's some power behind that punch.
Face full of turnbuckle. Dismantling the arm in the corner. Gotta hurt. Right on cue, Dolph reverses. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Got the tag. Got the tag.
T-ball into a power slam. Impressive.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Kick with precision.
He's looking a little weary now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Hooked up. I love this.
The Mizzard.
And Julius finding himself on the wrong end of this fight.
It is time for Creed to tap into whatever he has left, or else things might get worse for him.
Oh, right. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh, jeez. Oh, and back to the elbow. There he goes, right into the corner.
Uh-oh.
And Julius gets met with a response.
For his team.
Right.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Carefully measured knee drop.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Punch right in the head. Tags him in.
Measured stomp right to the gut.
Followed up by another to the chest.
Brutus escapes the attack. Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
That's the switch. Dolph Ziggler's in.
Taking their time.
We got all day up here.
Boom!
Ah, look at this. Just cranking it out. Cranking the head. Tag made. Left into a German.
Double arm lock.
Yeah, double arm lock, sir. A tag made. Double team coming. Heading up to the top rope. What do they have planned here?
Doomsday Cannonball.
That's won it for Julius before.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. Every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey. Swinging neck breaker.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Miz from behind, hooked up. Stole the crushing finale.
Creed could not avoid the big shot.
And he makes the save for his team.
He eludes the contact. Just hot shot it to the outside.
Dolph's focused. He is zoned in.
Brutus escapes the attack.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
A jumping DDT. And this has got to be it. It is enough. Finally, it's over.
Here are your winners. Dolph Ziggler and The Miz. The
And this one is a serious accomplishment.
Definitely a
The dangerous Santos Escobar.
From Lucha Royalty to the Emperor of Lucha Libre.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing La Garra del Fantasma from Mexico City, Mexico.
One of the all-time greats, the Hall of Famer, Latino.
And his opponent from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 220.
We'll start with Santos Escobar, the self-styled Emperor of Lucha Libre. What does that even mean, Corey?
Santos sees himself as tradition and modernity all in one. He honors the past with old-school lucha moves, but pushes into the future with modern presentation and technique. He understands the best way to keep tradition alive is to allow it to grow and change.
And if I may add, he's completely rootless to boot.
And on the other end, we know Guerrero is not concerned about rules or sportsmanship, but he needs to be careful. Those dastardly deeds could come back and bite.
A crafty veteran with an insane ring IQ, Eddie has the expertise in suckering an opponent in a less than ideal situation.
Launched with a belly to belly.
And proving a bit slippery for the man.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Elbow puts an end to that.
Catches Santos. And he sends him into the corner.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
You either want to pose in Eddie Guerrero tonight. Corey, what do you focus on to score the victory in this match?
You need to adapt to Guerrero's playbook, which is a complete lack of a rule. Kick to the midsection. If you're thinking about the gory special, yes.
Gory special.
It's cinched in. I think we're just
trying to find a way out. Elbow into an arm drag. Beautiful escape. How's that for a counter?
Eddie with a reversal.
There it is. Snap suplex. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top. Yeah. Are you kidding me?
And that'll be a rope break right there. And he's able to reverse.
Right across the face.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoyed every minute of it.
And Eddie's ring IQ didn't have an answer for that move.
Santos went a little old school with that one, I think.
I can only imagine what they have planned here. Actually walking up the ropes backwards with a human being on their shoulders. Avalanche gut buster.
Pure ruthlessness from Santos.
Escobar connecting with the Phantom Driver.
Eddie's in a bad spot.
Try and end it.
What in the world?
I don't know where Eddie found the energy to kick out after that. It had to be complete instinct.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out?
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Uncorks it. Uppercut. Prevents Eddie's attack.
He manages to escape it. Big impact.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Big assault from Guerrero. He knows now's the time to cook with gas.
Jeez, and now Escobar has damage to his face.
WWE fans now pinning the arm down and
goodness gracious.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Worried look on the face of Escobar.
This can't be how Santos envisioned tonight going.
Oh, look out.
Unbelievable athleticism.
And a kick out of two.
Superstar do this?
Well, I think we're seeing it, Michael. This superstar headed down that road to victory.
Right. Oof.
That's here's your favorite, Corey.
Brilliant. A non-stop assault from Guerrero. Guerrero is bouncing the opposition around like a lowrider.
Oh! And that move looks to have turned the heat up on Guerrero.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Spine buster. Thunderous.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Oh, look at that torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. Hooked up. Fisherman suplex.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Shifting their motion into a takedown.
Boom!
And he's taking this to the outside now. Escobar turns it around.
Just thrown away.
Guys, they are getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well. Well, the torque on the knee, rolling through now. Couple of kicks to break it. Drawing dangerously close to a count out here.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Hits him with the counter.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Oh, knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Escobar connecting with the Phantom Driver.
Exclamation delivered by Escobar. Incredible kick out from Guerrero. Eddie clinging on to life in this match.
I can't tell.
Look out.
Splash. Escobar on the receiving end. Big impact.
Hooked up. Fisherman suplex!
Ooh.
Eddie up top!
Look at that high ball, he doesn't connect! Escobar
connecting with the Phantom Driver!
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Finally ends it. And all the bloodshed, perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner, Santos Escobar.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
The reward that
oh my goodness, it's France's greatest export.
She's actually French-Canadian.
Same thing.
Oh, gosh.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring,
a tough lady and a real lioness.
And from Las Vegas, Nevada, Nikita Lyon!
One of the hardest hitting women in the WWE, Nikita Lyon, is looking to impress here tonight.
But when you consider her size and strength coupled with her martial arts background, it's no surprise why Nikita has seen so much success early in her WWE career.
Yeah, Byron, I'll expect we'll see her use everything in her bag against her opponent.
And she'll be squaring off against the ever-cunning Maryse.
Put a little more respect on her name, Saxton. She's an A-list celebrity, which is more than I can say for you.
That looks painful.
Axe handle from the middle rope.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Things taking a turn for her now. She can withstand the punishment, though.
Face buster.
Fighting back with a counter.
Planning on what to do next.
Seen some great success from Nikita Lyons thus far in her career. What do you think is the secret to her success in the ring?
I don't know if there is a secret, Cole. Lyons has a tremendous background in mixed martial arts.
Taking flight!
Big, her shoulders are down! And she's not done yet.
It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas. And an elbow drop for added measure.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up. DDT!
Into the corner now. Onto the elbow.
Right on the jaw.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
First with a waistlock takedown. Oh.
Just mounted with punches.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Lyons is wasting no motion.
Yeah, as you can see, Lyons' use of her past combat sports experience has allowed her to come out on top here.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
That gets reversed on Nikita.
And Maryse needed that badly.
Yeah, Maurice's survival instincts are taking over.
Determined as ever.
Oh, oh, oh.
Nikita getting out of harm's way.
Oh, look at this. Is it enough, guys? Get back in this match.
Wow.
So far, so good.
Twists the arm and working on the arm. Armbringer. Oh, and a kick. That was nasty.
Right to the spine.
Now that'll do some serious damage. Oh, and Maryse turns the tables. Elbow smash.
So much energy to muster. Maryse has her measured up.
She turns it right around with a counter. Oh, saw it coming.
You can sense what her intentions are here.
From way up, punch.
to the stomach and stopped in their tracks.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Shots to the body, heavy hands.
Every ounce of the body is a target.
Lions with their sights set on the prize. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Big time clothesline.
Good grief. Counter on Lions.
Good defense.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Maryse takes her eye off the ball here. Not sure if this is a good plan.
Throws her back in from ringside. Oh, kick right in the face. For the victory here. I can't believe my eyes. She just kicked out.
I was sure this one was over.
Setting.
Maryse fires back.
A career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Maryse with a stomp, now setting up her opponent for a little French pain. Trouble! In trouble! Tap out! She's got to tap out! She's going to get hurt! Seriously hurt!
The jeopardy is real. Tap!
Prying apart her opponent's fingers, needs to find a way out of this hold. And she does. Oh, nice deep arm drag. She's going for it. This could be. Oh, no. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
Oh, sharp knee.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy. These fans,
another big move! Nikita Lyons, leg drop.
Can Nikita close things out?
She wins! She wins!
Here is your winner, Nikita Lyons!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
Quite simply, the greatest of all time, John Cena.
And his opponent from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
The most electrifying man in sports entertainment, and the atmosphere in here right now should tell you why. You can just feel the energy in the air.
We're in the presence of the ultimate megastar, Cole, a man who's lived one of the greatest success stories ever told. Anywhere The Rock goes, WWE, TV, the big screen, he has triumphed.
And he looks ready to light up this arena with the cinched in, gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever, raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
We've seen before that Cena has a special way of getting into The Rock's head. Hopefully that isn't the case here in this one, because if it is,
from the top! Out of the way!
Nobody home.
Neckbreaker! And he rolls out to create some separation.
He should have created separation by never coming out here.
Oh, a slam! Cena stays off the attack. Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Isn't gonna be pretty.
Oh,
looks like Cena might not have his head fully in the match at this moment, guys.
Electrifying offense from The Rock,
and repeated impacts like that will weaken you mentally as much as it does physically.
Setting up for the side rushing leg sweep.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Ooh! That hurt. Is it enough here? No, shoulders up at two.
Somehow, some way.
Electrifying offense from the Brahma Bull.
Yeah, Rock looking like he's about to knock Cena into a thousand little fruity cereal flakes.
Uh-oh. Cena turning things around. He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah.
With the power bomb.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Ooh, Michinoku driver.
Looking for the victory.
And a strong kick out in one.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Hurricanrana.
Up and down. What a slam.
Incoming. Big time powerbomb. Discouraging situation for the People's Champion.
And Cena is meeting The Rock with an incredible adrenaline rush.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Springboard misses the target. Oh, man, landing awkwardly. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Held in a perilous position.
Oh, man.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out.
Expressing pain now.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
If anyone can make a big comeback, you know it's John Cena.
At the top. Oh, the drop. Shoulders down. And Cena barely escapes the pin.
Getting out of that by the skin of their teeth.
You can't see him, but you will feel this.
The five-knuckle shuffle.
Cena taking The Rock to the basement. Here's Cena.
Two adjustment. The great one is down. The Rock is down.
Cover.
And the kick out.
And to borrow an old catchphrase, The Rock says, not yet.
And Cena has to remain undaunted now. He can't let up. Gets him with the counter. Hoist it up.
Got busted.
How much does Cena have left? Can he feed off the energy from his C-Nation?
There he is! People's champ. Picture perfect from the ring.
Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
Absolute evidence of that trademark staying power that John Cena possesses.
That usually finishes most men. The Rock has to be frustrated not getting the fall.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Up high.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Put down the air.
Lands the elbow. Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Incoming!
Tommy Crossbody! Going all cross into the wind.
Two count! Oh my God!
So close, so close.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
And The Rock is really being pushed to the limit.
Cena knows it's crunch time, the time where the greats come up in the clutch.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And he stonewalls The Rock. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
Just cranking the head.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Rock with the arm clutch into the...
Oh, and a DDT by The Rock.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
The Rock has him.
Cena's in trouble. Cena's in trouble.
The cover.
And The Rock picks up the win.
Here is your winner, The Rock.
John Cena has been the face of WWE for a long time, but there can only be one.
Here comes the prodigy, Roxanne Perez.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from the... Representing the Brawling Brutes from Ayrshire, Scotland, Doudre!
And here comes a true powerhouse of the women's division, Doudre.
The name sounds gentle, but this woman is anything but. You mix Bull Nakano and Big Van Vader, maybe you get someone with the power Doudre possesses.
All the potential in the world. We'll see what she has to show us.
She'll be facing Roxanne Perez, who really took that long way to WWE and honed her teeth on the independent scene.
That is not a path that teaches you how to quit easily. Really separates the ones who want it from the ones who don't. Make no mistake, Perez wants it.
Knee strike!
Wicked kick to the lower back.
Ooh, vicious kick to the spine.
Charring European uppercut.
Look out!
Suicide dive!
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
And Corey, Doudre is one of the more experienced competitors in WWE, but she is relatively new to this roster. How does she make up for that lack of experience on the big stage?
Well, Doudre needs to go with what she knows, pure power. It got her to NXT UK, it got her to the main roster, and if she sticks with that, it could be enough to get her the win.
tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. Oh, and she turns it around. Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Top rope, here we go.
From the top. She thinks she has it.
And this was just so close to being over.
Her will to not give up fully on display.
Oh, just turn that around. What a stiff headbutt. Oh, a dewdrop caught by the counter.
Roxanne Perez, great athleticism, backhand spring senton.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Gonna wear down their opponent. Oh, with the heel hook stretch.
She's taking a beating here.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
From the top, she comes up empty.
All the way up, and the cross landing powerbomb.
Perez avoids that one. Right.
Roxanne Perez looking for pop rocks.
Dewdrop's got to dig deep now.
Two. What a kick out at two.
Dewdrop with incredible amounts of fight still left in her.
You got to give a lot of credit here. Withstanding what has taken out many other competitors.
Stomping.
Ouch.
Hits their opponent's legs.
That's a free throw.
Roxanne Perez, beautiful backhand spring senton.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Watch out. Big miss right there. Watcher set up in the corner. Oh, ouch. And Dewdrop fends her off. Face plant. She is being destroyed in there.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Can't prepare your face for that. This could be it. Bullseye drop.
Hoping to end it here. Kick out just before two.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
She anticipated that one. Uh-oh. Crossface. Oh, man. There's nowhere for her to go. This may be over quickly.
She's trying to fight it.
Things look bleak. She's able to escape. She adjusts it and reverses it.
Saw that coming. These two training counters, an absolute masterclass.
DDT.
And there was a little extra emphasis on that one.
This goes to show you how bad Perez wants it.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of a...
Roxanne Perez, middle row.
Roxanne can taste victory now.
Two. She kicks out. I don't believe it.
Dewdrop with incredible amounts of fight still left in her.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall.
Athleticism, backhand spring senton.
Perez getting ready.
Up high.
And she misses the mark.
Sharp clothesline hits its mark. Two fists full of hair. This can't be legal.
Win at any cost.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Big time power. She's losing some steam now.
Yeah, as Doudrop really just played the powerhouse game to perfection.
Big splash! Is it enough? The cover! No! Kick out at two.
She just won't stay down.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Roxanne is being overwhelmed.
Look at them go! Incredible!
Where is the superstar finding this?
Answering back!
Oh, setting them up! Canadian Destroyer!
Doudrop channeling that intensity of hers and hoping to unleash it.
Oh, boy.
Game over.
Pure guts to kick out there. Doudrop can't believe her opponent was able to kick out after that. She thought she had this finished. Looking for a high-risk move. And there's the takedown. Roxanne Perez, middle rope.
Will Perez take advantage?
Two count. It's all over. Roxanne Perez comes up big with a win.
Here is your winner, Roxanne Perez.
That was a difficult win,
but it was a big win in the record books.
This was a grueling match, both physically and mentally.